There are three standard hold entry procedures used when approaching a holding fix. The position in relation to the fix and the direction of the hold will dictate the most efficient entry procedure. The three hold entry procedures are called direct, parallel, and teardrop. Direct entry. When approaching the holding fix from anywhere in the green shaded region, the direct entry procedure should be conducted. The pilot would fly directly to the fix and turn to follow the holding pattern. Once reaching the fix, the pilot begins a standard rate turn in whichever direction assigned by air traffic control. Once initially passing the fix, the pilot should notify air traffic control that they are established in the hold. Parallel entry. When approaching the holding fix from anywhere in the blue shaded region, the parallel entry procedure should be conducted. Once the pilot reaches the fix, the pilot would fly the outbound heading way from the fix for 1 minute. At 1 minute, the pilot turns opposite of the holding pattern's assigned turn direction more than 180 degrees. The pilot will then intersect the inbound leg and begin the hold execution procedures. Once the pilot is established on the inbound after making the more than 180 degree turn, they should notify air traffic control that they are established in the hold. Teardrop entry. When approaching the holding fix from anywhere in the orange shaded region, the teardrop entry procedure should be conducted. The pilot flies to the fix and upon reaching the fix, turns outbound to a heading that is 30 degrees offset from the inbound leg's heading on the holding side of the hold. A helpful acronym to remember which heading should be flown after passing the fix is LARS. Left turn assigned for hold. Add 30 degrees to outbound heading and fly the heading for teardrop entry. Right turns assigned for the hold. Subtract 30 from outbound heading and fly the heading for teardrop entry. The pilot flies this heading for a period of 1 minute, then turns the same direction of the holding pattern to intercept the inbound holding course. Upon intercepting the inbound leg, the pilot should notify air traffic control that they are established in the hold. Another helpful acronym that helps pilots remember which way to turn during parallel and teardrop entries is POTS. Parallel entry, opposite direction turns than assigned. Teardrop entry, same direction turns as assigned. For instance, if a pilot is assigned a hold with left turns, a parallel entry is deemed appropriate, and they should do a right turn when joining the inbound leg. If the pilot was assigned a hold with right turns, a teardrop entry is deemed appropriate, and they should do a right turn to join the inbound leg. Be sure to like our video and subscribe for more epic content. And while you're here, check out some of our more recent videos and playlists.